Looking for the key to love, and I found it finally.
Finally, it's happened to me.